The Dietetics Major is a study of human nutrition as it relates to food. Registered Dietitians, or RDs, are considered the most qualified health professions to give nutrition advice. Students who love food and have a passion for health find themselves in our major. Our students are prepared to work in a variety of settings, anywhere from hospitals to communities to private practice or even in government positions.
The reason why I chose dietetics is because I knew I really wanted to help people and I wanted to go into the health field, but I didn't necessarily want to do something in line with being a doctor or a nurse, and I really like food, so I was able to do some research and I found the path of dietetics and found out that here at UH Manoa we have that program, and so I decided to transfer over here from a community college and pursue my degree in dietetics.
Being from Hawaii, the dietetics program has helped me to understand that what I learn in the classroom can be applied to myself and also to those in my community.
Our students take a number of foundational science courses. Once our students are done with all of that biochemistry and organic chemistry, they can start to take more of our nutrition-focused courses, like food preparation, food chemistry, lifespan nutrition, community nutrition, finishing it off with medical nutrition therapy, where they learn the specific diets for a number of chronic diseases.
The classes offered in the dietetics program are practical for the major, but also help to expose the students to the different sectors of dietetics, such as food service, community nutrition, and clinical nutrition.
After graduation, our students are eligible to apply to dietetic internships. Once they finish their dietetic internship, they're eligible to take the RD exam. Dietetic internships are very competitive, and students in our program receive many opportunities for work, volunteer, and support in applying to dietetic internships. The most important thing that we see in matching students to dietetic internships is that our students maintain strong GPAs as well as have a variety of work and volunteer experiences.
This program has given me a really good idea of what it's like to be in the field of community nutrition, in the field of private practice, or maybe clinical nutrition, and has given me a lot of the ideas of what it's going to be like after and practicing in the field of dietetics.
We are the only accredited program in the state of Hawaii, so even if you're not sure if you want to become a registered dietitian, if you complete our program, the opportunity will always be there. In addition to becoming a registered dietitian, our graduates go on to medical school, dental hygiene school, and even careers in public health. So there really are a lot of different opportunities for our program graduates, whether you're going to be a registered dietitian now or in the future.